Your entire army's barely managed to drive me back. You think you'll be able to face me without them?
The Force is not my only ally.
Shay Vizsla?
Wouldn't miss a fight this good.
Bring as many fools as you like. You won't stop what must be done.
You don't know what you're doing. The Emperor is too powerful.
No, not any longer. I have set my will against this creature for centuries. Only I can destroy him.
But you aren't Revan.
Who else could do what I've done? Who else would have the strength to come this far? I am Revan, and I will complete the work I started so long ago.
Take a step back. Look at what you're doing. You're only going to make the Emperor stronger. This is what he wants. Don't you see that?
You understand nothing. I know his mind better than anyone living. I know what must be done.
Can't you see what you've become? Your hatred and regrets are consuming you.
My own flesh and blood standing against me. The depths of his corrupting influence are endless. I will waste no more time. This must end now!
Happening.
Impossible. The ritual hasn't even begun.
The deaths you've caused, the war you've fueled, it is all mine. This galaxy is mine. It's time I claim it once more.
Is everyone all right?
We're fine.
That was him.
The Emperor.
We stopped Revan. How is that possible?
He did not assume a physical form or possess a body, and he left as soon as he appeared. None of it makes sense.
Still packs a punch.
The General is entirely misinformed, Your Eminence. A few coats of paint, and I'll be ready for the Lunar Gala.
Looks like we weren't the only survivors.
I still don't understand. This looks like Revan, but so did the spirit.
All truth is revealed with time.
I've failed.
As have I. So many centuries. The Emperor and his dread masters trying to wrench me apart, to unleash my anger and hatred. I detached myself from the pain, focused on the Force.
You hid behind Jedi platitudes. You weren't strong enough to survive the torture or the battle in the Foundry. I faced them. I survived them.
You've carried on, dragging the remains of a body that should have long since faded to dust. Hatred fueled cunning, but burned out all wisdom. Without me, you could not see.
Strength is useless without wisdom to guide it.
We need to repair what the Emperor has done. I am whole again. But there is much to do. The Emperor has returned. Steel yourselves against what will come.
Let's get back to base camp. He was right. We have a lot to do.
Things are confusing, to say the least. I don't appreciate being left in the dark.
Does the Supreme Commander share these concerns, Chancellor?
He does not, but that is hardly...
The two of us have been fighting this war for quite some time now. We know what we're doing, and we appreciate your trust in us.
Just as I'll appreciate being informed when your fleet is back in position. So rush out.
I guess ignoring the boss runs in the family.
Where are we planning to go from here?
Back to towing the line? At least for a while.
Our forces are preparing to launch.
I should make sure ours are ready to do the same.
It's strange. The next time we meet, our circumstances will be quite different.
Well, don't take it personally, but I'm hoping that you'll never see me again.
And I'll hope that I do. I'm glad we could put aside our differences and achieve so much. It's been quite interesting.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Lana. Strange, but a pleasure.
Until next time.
Well, quite a ride, huh? Revan's down, the conspiracy's over. I even got my job back. Wonders never cease.
The SIS is lucky to have you back.
Can I get that in writing? Come on, we better go check up on the bosses.
The Imperials are leaving a small force of volunteers behind to watch for any further activity from the Revanites or the Emperor. We'll be doing the same.
As it happens, Jakarl and I have received several lucrative business offers. Various acquaintances made on Rishi, nothing to concern yourselves with. That being said, we have sincerely enjoyed our time with you and would gladly provide our services again at any time.
I hope these new opportunities go better than the Manan job. Take care.
Farewell!
There's more for us to discuss. Your work against Revan and his followers has been truly exceptional. And your expertise in combating the Emperor is second to none. You embody every ideal in the Jedi Code. The Council is unanimous in its decision to name you Battlemaster of the Order. As Battlemaster, your strategic insights will guide the Council's decisions, and you will share your lightsaber skills with the Order's most promising students. But most important of all, you will lead the charge against the Sith Emperor, along with any who choose to follow him.
I am honored to be chosen for this role in the Order. I will do everything I can to fulfill my duties with wisdom and skill.
With your help, I believe we can finally bring an end to the Emperor's assaults on the galaxy. We're attempting to calculate where the Emperor might have gone, but we don't know enough about his capabilities to determine anything for sure.
While we get the task force up and running, we're going to need you out there acting on your own. Follow every lead you can find.
And remember, the threat of the Empire remains. They will not hesitate to use this situation to gain an advantage over us. Until the Emperor is destroyed for good, the entire galaxy is in danger. We must be ready.